So at this point, our libraries are very low concentration and they're bound to protein. So using the Quantus, we're able to get a very accurate measurement of the concentration at this point, both before and after this purification step. And in doing so, we can calculate a yield and then compensate any loss of that yield to loading optimize the loading concentration of our machines, which is crucial to us being able to generate high volumes of good quality data.